day three in Disneyland. We just rode Space Mountain. Just got in the park, and now we're in the future home thing.
Getting away on vacation.
This is my future.
Breeze. Your smart suitcase knows where you're going, and with solar power from your home fueling station, you're off. Don't worry about the house. A PDA with remote control can take care of anything you forgot. Since you like to wing it, your virtual travel agent gives you options for hotels and restaurants along the way. You can just relax and take things as they come. You'll never get bored on the journey because your car's holographic gaming technology keeps you connected to friends back home. And the moment you arrive at your ultimate vacation destination, you can dive right in to the future. The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
So that was my future. Oh my gosh, so funny. Okay, me and Lena are looking at Fat Facts. Can of tuna is zero. The donut's 5.5. Whole sausage. A brisket, 5 pounds.
That's 5 pounds worth of fat. 10 pounds.
10 pounds. 15. 20.
Look how big that is in comparison to me. I mean, damn.
How much do you think you got?
And this is throughout your body. So this is.
Yeah, me too. I think I got that.
I wish. Click here.
I'm really good at chemistry.
So how do you do chemistry?
We're doing a little test for Lena now.
What's your gender? Do you eat a balanced diet? Really. Do you eat yourself overweight? No. Oh yeah, I'm totally overweight. Okay.
Lena, you're so fat.
What is your body frame size? Wrap your thumb and middle finger around the smallest part of your wrist. So, your fingers overlap. Wait, smallest part of your wrist, like right here. Fingers barely touch, your fingers don't touch. Please stand straight on the platform, what's your height and weight? How's my backpack on though?
Oh my god.
I had my backpack on when they weighed me, so I'm probably gonna be like 150 pounds. Like 125, 128, just like, you know.
Yeah, you're so obese.
We're gonna see how old Nick looks in the future. Are you ready to see how you look?
Yeah, I'm so ready. I look sober.
Man, all right,
whatever, proceed.
What'd you do?
While you're waiting for your picture, perhaps you'd like to take a moment to reminisce with me. Dance 15 years ago. we were so young. Sounds like your picture is
ready. It's like an oven noise.
Please remember, the Alumni Association and Healthy Youth will not be held responsible for any psychological damage. Sounds like your
psychological damage? There's like no difference.
And we'll see you at 60.
Smoker?
Oh, look, if you hella smoke, it makes you look hella wrinkly.
Ew, non-smoker.
Non-smoker. Sun damage, that's probably what I'll have. I'll be more fit.
That's hella funny looking.
Hey.
Hey, I'm gonna sit right here.
My nice moving house.
Moving?
Lena standing still.
I want to see it get chopped off. You should hit your
Adventure.
It was called Innovation. Innoventions. Like innovations. So cool. Look at that, going so fast.
Hell.
Oh my gosh, we're going so fast. Ah, we're going so fast. I'm like hanging off the side. Here we go.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god. Ah. Oh.
That's crazy.
I'll do it. My turn.
Okay, me and Linna are... Oh my god.
You get it?
Yes. We're on Peter Pan. Just waited in like 40 minutes.
I know, right? Wait.
This, oh my god. We're in the
space
star.
This is Space Mountain. See, it's a mountain and we're in space.
Opening the door to the powerhouse, Linna.
I'm gonna shock myself.
No.
Watch this.
Oh, okay. It's like she's dead.
I know.
She's like, oh my gosh.
Cute. Wait a second, Nick. We should get this for Miss Thomas.
Oh my god.
And one for Britt's mom. And one for Mr. Hire, the small one.
How are you doing, Linna?
I'm doing good.
Oh my god.
Oh shoot!
Peeing
out of its mouth, man.
Oh my gosh. Okay, me and Linna are on Gadget's Go Coaster. I haven't been on this for quite a while. So I'm recording this because I used to love this ride. There's Toontown.
I think this says up there on the hills.
Toontown. Okay, here we go. There's Los Angeles behind. Oh. It was so slow. Steak burrito that I just half ate.
Okay, now I'm good. Now this, I know, I'm like all half eaten already too. Just like Chipotle. And Nick, what are we going to do after this now?
We're doing Splash Mountain.
Splash Mountain. We got like a pass for like what, 6 hours ago? It was hella hot. Dude, I wonder how high it got today.
I think it was like 95.
Phone was locked. It's supposed to be like 86 today, but I think it got in the 90s.
I hope I got a tan out of it. No, I'm just kidding.
After Splash Mountain, then what?
I don't know.
Then,
what, Linna?
What then we go to California Adventure, right?
Oh, okay.
Okay, George. His name's George, by the way.
And her name's Marta.
A wrinkly ass Marta.
Really? Is that true? What are you eating there?
I'm eating something that looks like a dead animal.
Is it good for you?
honestly probably not know.
Me and Lena got back to the hotel because I bought my family some treats, some candy apples, and some cake pops. I'm literally sweating.
Me too.
It doesn't happen a lot.
You want some change?
No, I have Ella.
I have, let's see.
See this? You see that? You see that little mark right there at left? It seriously feels like 110. We're in this air conditioner room with our door open. So, it's kind of stupid. But we're going on Splash Mountain next, so.
And on the way back, we're all like looking at the time. I mean, not time. Temperature. And it said, what was it, 90?
Yeah.
So, and it cooled off a bit. So that means it's like 94, 96 today. Not expected to be this damn hot.
Pretty much. Well, because when we looked at the forecast, it said like 85, and it's been like 95.
It's like a mental house.
I got Lena on this. Oh my god. So she's gonna go change and.
It's a mental house. It's so awkward.
You're so awkward.
Nick, I have a question.
Yeah? What's okay, your question, well, Lena?
You see. Oh, never mind.
No, come on, what is it?
No, never mind.
Lena, what's your question?
Never mind, bitch!
Actually, I can't go to Disneyland anymore. I have something to do for my teacher, Mrs. Rounds. Okay, the ride just started going because somebody finally claimed the bag. It wasn't terrorists.
No.
There was a bag.
It was a girl.
That stopped us for like 3 hours. No, like.
Can I get this?
Yeah. Splash Mountain. Okay, there was a suspicious bag that was possibly a bomb. So we couldn't go on. But now we're on. Winning. Oh my god. But I don't want my camera to get wet, so I'm turning it off, okay?
Oh my god.
I'm turning on my camera. Say bye.
Bye.
Because I don't want to get wet. There we go. There we go.
What is this?
Me and Lena going to the Mad Tea Party. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
work.
Because right now it is time for the one, the only, the amazing match.
Oh my God.
Who's ready to rock out there?
I'm on Dumbo! Look, here's Fantasyland, completely empty, and we're the only ones on Dumbo. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that! Yeah, this is how I look at Lena. She's all in the background. How ratchet. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's take one last look at Disneyland. Bye!
On a great adventure, the day my father started leading me home. He said there's gonna be some mountains to climb and some valleys we're gonna go through. But I know we're gonna make it. I know we're gonna get there soon. And I know sometimes it feels like we're going the wrong way. 'Cause it's just a long way home. It's just too long.